got settled into the tree before daylight this morning. It's about 8 o'clock now. It's super calm and still. Haven't seen any deer yet. Dad's hunting with me. He's down the ridge. He's already seen 3 does and a small buck. This morning I'm looking for pack straps. So a big doe comes through, I'm gonna take it. It's a good morning, it's cold. It's probably in the mid-30s. So I'm just gonna sit tight till about 10 or 11 o'clock and see what happens.
Nah.
So we're gonna get done about 10:30. I was actually looking the other way. Had to turn around and saw that small one come out. And a whole gang of them decided to come out, so. And the biggest doe was in the back. She finally stepped out and I stopped her because I was worried she was gonna get in behind those other small ones and I wasn't gonna get a shot. They busted me when I had to turn the camera around. The camera was turned the wrong way. And she started stomping at me when she saw me move the camera. And I guess I got calmed down enough where the bigger one stepped out, so. I took the shot and I'm tickled to death. And smaller does, like I said in the tree, the camera was facing the wrong way. By the time I got it turned around, they were locked on me. I had to move quite a bit to get the camera turned on them. But tickled to death, got some meat for the freezer. The Lord's been good to me this morning. I've had a good hunt. Saw several small bucks, and Dad saw some does and a little buck. So I'm gonna get her out of here and skinned up and in the freezer. Thank the Lord for the morning. Thankful for my health and the ability to do this. So I'll see you guys on the next hunt.